The main aim of this experiment is to understand how a single lamp is controlled by two switches. Now let us see the circuit diagram, where you have a lamp here, where this lamp is controlled by the two switches, naming switch 1 and switch 2. Now we have to verify this truth table for different switch positions. Now let us see the connection. Phase 2 switch 1 common, A2 C, B2 D, switch 2 common to lamp, lamp 2 neutral point, from neutral point to source neutral. Now let us see the procedure. Just switch on the MCB, and for different switch positions we should know what is the condition of lamp. So switch 1 is in position A, switch 2 is in position C, lamp is on. Like that we have to verify the truth table given in manual. The main aim of this experiment is to understand how a single lamp can be controlled by three switches. If you see the circuit diagram, source is connected to three switches, namely switch 1, intermediate switch and switch 2, which is connected to lamp. And while doing this experiment, we have to verify this truth table for different switch positions, where in our demonstration, initially we have kept switch 1 is in A, switch 2 is in D, and intermediate switch is in position 1, condition of lamp will be off, where we will shift switch 2 position to C, so that we can see the condition of lamp is on. Like that, for different switch positions, we have to see the condition of lamp. Now let us see the circuit connection. Phase 2 switch 1 common, switch 1 to intermediate switch, intermediate switch to switch 2, switch 1 to intermediate switch, intermediate switch to switch 2, common of switch 2 to lamp, from lamp to neutral point, from neutral point to source neutral. Now let us see the procedure. Switch on the MCB, and for different switch positions we should know the condition of lamp. Say switch 1 is in position A, whereas intermediate switch is in position 1, and switch 2 is in position D, condition of lamp is off. If switch 2 is in position C, the lamp is on, and the truth table should be verified for different switch positions. Thank you.